5 well-armed humans. 10,000 horrific creatures of the night. One hell of a party. They are called hunters. Men and women imbued with the power to battle evil hidden in the darkness of our world.
William Jameson founded Ashcroft around a coal mining operation in 1827. In 1865, over 100 workers were trapped in an access tunnel that was filling with water. Jameson determined that it was more cost-effective to hire new workers than to blast them out. It took them 6 hours to die. In 1912, 35 children disappear over the course of the summer. Only 5 of their partial remains are ever recovered. In 1946, a group of vampires moves into the prison and begins a 50-year reign of torture and terror. The inmates are used like cattle, and these actions prompt the largest undead insurrection in recent history. Only the intervention of 4 remarkable individuals, one my own adopted father, saves the town from destruction. It is impossible to commit so many atrocities in a single place without consequence. Ashcroft is a city built on the bitter remains of 4 generations. It's a magnet for the things that keep us awake at night. If we were smart, we'd pave the whole damn town over and turn it into the world's biggest haunted parking lot.
The other teams have reported no signs of trouble, Mr. Lucian. This shipment should be delivered without incident.
Our toy, electronic, and cosmetic divisions are reporting record sales, and this is our last chance to get product on the shelves before Christmas. Those stupid animals have prevented our last 3 shipments. And if this one fails, Captain, it's your fault. If the ground opens up and swallows the trucks, it is still your fault.
Of course, sir. One second. Rampton, repeat last set. You're breaking up.
No! Help us! Dear God! No! No!
Rampton, respond, dammit! Sir, we've lost signal from the forward team. Something's coming.
Get a defensive perimeter set up around the shipment.
Yes, sir.
Esteban, they're going all urban warfare in here. Do you see anything outside?
No, but that doesn't mean anything. Hold your position until the others arrive.
What if they don't show? It's been 5 years and you know they don't want to come back here.
They've never let us down before, Kate. Have faith. They will come.
Hold your positions.
Want to do this? Leave.
Well, I can't say I was expecting that.
Kaylee, are you all right?
More will be coming.
I don't believe he was speaking to you, asshole.
No, Deuce, he's a hunter. Leave him be.
Don't order me about, little girl.
Easy, Spencer. She's still new to this.
Seriously, Deuce, turn it down a little. You don't have to shoot everybody.
Kaylee, can you tell us who this is? And what in the hell is going on?
His name is Xavier Lucian. He's the CEO of Genifex. But the past 2 months, werewolves and those other creatures have been hijacking Genifex shipments and attacking their warehouses. And now I know why. How long have you been hunting them?
Almost a year. After using the resources of Genifex to thin out the rot and vampire population, I turned my attention to the shapeshifters. But they hide deep in the forests that surround the city. And they are far more powerful than I anticipated. Most of Ashcroft earns its living from Genifex somehow, and these animals are killing innocent workers. I can't stop them alone.
You don't have to. Everyone, get ready.